everyone, ZenoZoomer here, and welcome back to Let's Play Mega Man Zero. Last time, worst mission. That's all I can say. This time, we're going to begin, and normally I would not jump to duel in the desert, but apparently when I looked up the best one, but we need to actually complete duel in the desert to be able to do it, which is a bit upsetting. Thankfully, we do have the chip that will make this easy. Very little any bias. Check. Fire beam camels and brown. Very careful. Transport chopper is rapidly approaching. Stay alert, Zero. I heard there's a highly skilled Reploid in the Resistance, but I never expected you to be this good. You are amazing, and that is what excites me the most. My name is Fefnir, one of the four Guardians of Master X. Now, don't let me down, kid. Fefnir! It's fire element, so lightning. Joke. Now that you have a little longer, make sure that you do not lose before I fight you again. Farewell. Mission complete. Yes, yes, truly I am. Alright, I'm going to be using these in the next mission. There's a reason why. And we're going to be going next is find the hidden base. To locate it, but there's a hidden base and replays are being held there. We must save as soon as possible. You find where the hidden base is. Somewhere in the desert.
this guy's annoying, but only to the fact that he has one attack and literally has an attack.
Got the ice chip. The panel ship. This is Zero. I'm returning to base prisoners. Roger, and don't forget to bring the ice chip. I look forward to your return, Zero. Small of an episode this is. This is where I'm gonna end it off. So, next time, I will have more cyberbots. We will be closer to caring to see another team. We're going to meet the worst boss in this cave, and not in the case of all of the followers. No, it just sucks. Which is a shame, certainly.
We'll be here a while. But yeah, we'll be doing that next time, and I'll see you guys then. Zina Zuma, signing out.